just feeling.
Hey everyone, how's it going? I hope you're well. I just want to say thank you so much for tuning into this video and thank you for tuning into my YouTube channel. This video is really exciting for me because as you can tell by the title of this video, I have received an amazing package from Lambertones pickups all the way from Yakima, Washington. Now, Lambertones pickups have been something that I've really wanted for the past probably 2 years now after I heard Worship Tutorials do a demo of where they took this crappy old Epiphone Gold Top Les Paul and threw a set of Lambertones Kremers in it, and I thought that was such an amazing tone that I heard. Yeah, I was very fortunate to meet Kurtis last year when I took a trip over to the United States. He's an amazing guy and an amazing pickup builder, and overall he's an awesome friend. And I am super stoked to have received my package of Lambertones pickups. So the guitar I'm planning to put the pickups in is this guitar made by Tolvanen Guitars here in Sydney, Australia. Timo, the guy who makes Tolvanen guitars, it's after his last name, Timo Tolvanen. He is a dear friend of mine and he makes my favorite T-style guitars, everything I would want in a guitar. He just somehow makes it and it's, when I pick it up, it's just like everything I would want. He made this awesome Tele / Les Paul type hybrid guitar, which is made completely out of zebra wood, depending on where in the world you are. It is an amazing guitar. It feels great, it plays great, it sounds great. This is one of the guitars I actually took with me to the United States last year, and I got to record 2 albums with this guitar, did a whole bunch of, you know, gigs with this guitar, and it held up really well. It's such an awesome guitar. This guitar has already had a pickup swap already. It was swapped out for a set of Tone Rider Alnico 2s into these new custom Mick Briley Tollbucker pickups, which is actually a collaboration between Briley Pickups, who is a brilliant pickup builder in South Australia. He did a collab with Timo on making a PAF style pickup, and I think it sounds great. I honestly don't have any complaints with these pickups and this guitar at all, but for this year I really wanted to try something different and throw into this guitar. One of the things that I noticed about this guitar, which I wanted to just try something out differently, was that the zebra wood tone on this is actually quite naturally dark, but I wanted to try something a little more brighter and a little more open. I was actually planning to unbox this on my birthday, which is actually 7 days later where I'm recording this video currently. But I thought, why not I open it now and then get it installed by my birthday, so when my birthday comes around it's ready to go and I'm ready to give it a play. Let's open this box, shall we? Oh, look at that. Ooh, so here's the pickups that are listed and a letter from Kurtis. He says, "Hey brother, much love to you and your family. Blessings, Kurtis." Oh man. I don't know if I'm gonna cry or not, but I'm kind of emotional right now. Reason being is, if you've noticed that I haven't really been that active on social media or YouTube recently, on Mother's Day, my mom actually suffered a mild stroke while she was singing at church, and I've had to cancel a lot of work. Financially as well, I haven't been able to earn that much due to the fact that I'm helping look after my mom. This just means a lot. Sorry about that ramble and sub stories. I'm not into sub stories or anything, but I just wanted to really honor Kurtis and his work and his generosity and just what a great friend he is. Anyways, back to the pickup. So, here's one box. Whew. Man, look at that packaging. Lambertones. Oh, here's one of them. Oh, you can see that. And here is the other box. Hang on a second. Oh, there's another pickup. Oh, extra. Hang on a second. What is going on? Okay, the reason why I'm really baffled and amazed right now and surprised is because what I ordered, right, was a set of Kremers. And then I also requested for just the bridge pickup of the Grinders, which is kind of like the hotter pickup humbucker that Lambertones sells. And I also requested just a neck pickup of the Restrated P90s, because this is probably like the best sounding neck P90 I've heard in any guitar. I'm gonna use this for like a future build. But instead I got two sets of humbuckers, and wow, I am blown away. This is quite amazing. So, oh gosh. Okay, so what I'm planning to do first with these pickups is I'm gonna install the set of the Kremers into the Zebrawood guitar. I'm gonna go to my luthier who's gonna install it, and we'll see how it goes, and if I need to have a little more punch in the bridge position, then I'll install the grinder in the bridge. But wow, I am blown away. Kurtis, thank you so much, man. This is nuts. Oh snap, check this out. There's also a bag of a Lambertones hat. Oh, that is awesome. I'm gonna be rocking this. Okay, I'm gonna take this guitar to my luthier's place with a set of the pickups, and yeah, let's go.
All right, I have arrived to Tell Me Guitars.
What do you think of them, Timo?
Well, they look pretty cool so far.
Okay, so I'm about to install these Lambertones, these nice humbuckers Rhys is talking about. We'll see how they go. They've got big wraps on them, so we'll see what happens. We're going to put them into this zebra wood Tolvin and Sissel, and we'll see what it sounds like. Okay, so I've attached the pickups. You can see they're like a brushed metal. They get a little L. There. L for Laverton. So I think you can see these five wires. I'm going to wire these humbuckers in series and parallel, so you've got a whole bunch of different options. Okay, so what I've done here is the green and the bare I've joined together and soldered, and I've tinned the other ones ready for the push-pull pot.
All right, it is currently October 5th, 2020. I'm now 23 years old, and I am off to Tolvin and Guitars today to pick up my Zebrawood Telecaster loaded with Lambertones Kremers.
Very more open, isn't it?
Like there's a
open. I don't know what it is.
All right, guys. First time reaction with the Lambertones Kremers in this guitar. It's amazing. Humbucker mode still.
It's very responsive.
Yeah. Very responsive, all right. I just got the guitar. On my way home, can't wait to do some filming and videos with it in comparison with the other pickups, and oh my gosh, it sounds incredible. It sounds amazing. So now that the Lambertones Kremers are installed into this guitar, I am absolutely loving this guitar more than I ever have before. The tones are just so clear and articulate in all the pickup selections, whether I'm playing in the bridge, which is nice and bright. In the middle, which is super nice and chimey. In the neck, which is super warm, but it's not dark and woolly, but it still has clarity and presence in the high end. It's so awesome, and when you throw some drive on it, it's super clear and articulate. Well, hello everyone. It is now November the 14th, and I actually had to give my Zebrawood Tele back to Timo to get those Lambertones Kremers rewired, because it turns out those pickups weren't wired correctly, and it actually sounded really funny. One time I was just playing it randomly, and then all of a sudden the wire like wired itself in the correct position. I'm not too sure, but it jittered and like something happened, and it sounded really different compared to what it was rewired, compared to what was wired. Now, I have to go back to Tolvin Guitars and pick it up and do another sound demo, but I'm really excited. I'm really thankful for Timo and his work and all of his hard effort, and I'm really excited and keen to hear how it sounds now with the correct wiring. Alright guys, got the guitar back, and it sounds amazing. Well, hello everyone, it is now December 3rd, 2020, And I have finally given the Lambertones Crema a few weeks to just muck around and play with it. I've gotten to play with it live at church and do some recordings with this thing, and it sounds amazing. The correct wiring really makes a difference, and I'm loving these pickups. Oh my goodness, here's how it sounds right now. So yeah, this guitar is unbelievable. It sounds ridiculous. It is super clear and super punchy. It is so dynamic, my touch sensitivity. It really reacts like a single coil, but more rounder and fatter. Not like a P90 or anything like that, but really like a real humbucker. But doesn't have like any of the bad stuff that you hear from modern day humbuckers, so I am completely floored with these pickups and the kind gesture from Kurtis and the team. I could not be any more grateful, and as the year is coming to an end, I'm just so grateful for, you know, a really kind gesture for something like this. It really means a lot, and I hope that you guys will be able to get your set of Lambertones pickups one day too. So yeah, if you like this video, if you like this vlog, be sure to like and subscribe and follow me on these social media platforms right here. At JemmyJams _ is my name tag. So yeah, I hope to communicate with you guys soon. And be sure to check out my website for all my music production stuff and my Line 6 Helix presets at www.jemmuelmcdavidmusic.com. Alright, peace out.